I'm coming with the multiple choice questions from the chapter Endocrine Glands and their secretion for class 11 students. Now the first question. Hyposecretion of DAS is responsible for diabetes insipidus. Options are PTH, that is parathyroid, ICSH, MSH and ADH. The right option is ADH, that is antidiuretic hormone or vasopressin, which is less secretion of this hormone responsible for diabetes insipidus. The posterior pituitary produces oxytocin. Posterior pituitary produces two hormones, one is vasopressin, other is oxytocin. So here oxytocin. PTH, that is parathyroid hormone, is released when blood calcium levels falls, because PTH regulates the calcium level in the blood. Next, steroid hormones act through altering the activity of proteins in the target cells. Next, both adrenaline and cortisol are secreted in the response to stress. They act to increase blood glucose. Number six question is, blood pressure is under the control of, that is adrenal, thyroid, thymus, pituitary. Right option is I have given, that is adrenal. Next, number seven is, implantation of embryo and production of placenta is controlled by, that is progesterone, estrogen, testosterone and prolactin. Right option is progesterone. Next question. Question number 8. Secretin stimulants. Option number A, pancreas. B, gallbladder. C, lungs. And D, gastric gland. So, correct option is pancreas. Secretin stimulants, pancreas. If Number 9, if parathyroid gland generates, which activity is disturbed? Parathyroid gland degenerates, that means destroys. The blood calcium level is not maintained. Another thing occurs, that is parathyroid tetany. Here, options are given, growth, B, calcium concentration, C, potassium concentration and D, sodium concentration. So, right option is option number B, that is calcium concentration. FSH, that is follicle stimulating hormone, is formed by option number A, posterior pituitary lobe, option number B, middle pituitary lobe, option number C, adrenal cortex, and option number D, anterior pituitary lobe. So, FSH is formed by anterior pituitary lobe. Next, question number 11. Ovulation in mammal is caused by, there is four options. Right option is FSH, that is follicle stimulating hormone, and LH, that is luteinizing hormone. Next, question number 12 is given, gastric secretion is stopped by hormone, that is enterogastrin, gastrin, pancreazine and cholecystokinin. So gastrin secretion is stopped by hormone enterogastrin. Next, question number 13. Question number 13 is given, the concentration, this is contraction, the contraction of gallbladder, which is present in the liver, is due to, there is four options, option number A is estrogen, B is gastrin, C is cholecystokinin and D is secretin. So right option is cholecystokinin. Friends, these are some questions, multiple choice questions from the chapter endocrine glands. Here from the chapter endocrine glands. So thank you for watching. In my next video I will discuss the more questions in this, from this chapter. Bye.